Hello folks, and welcome back to Rally Championship 2000. Okay, we have two stages left. And they are very long. Alright, we can again fix some things. Let's fix this one. And then this one. This one, and these need fixing. And what we can do is this and this. All right. Continua. Okay, now it's snowing big time. This is cool. It's night time as well. Yeah. This is like the name implies. Rally Challenge. Or is there a game called Rally Challenge? I don't know. Where's the road? I've never seen so much snow in a rally game. It looks quite realistic. Moving screen. That's how it looks. The snow melts there. The windscreen is even working. I mean, swipes. It really swipes the snow. I have headlights. There's even a button to toggle them. This way, okay. I should have changed the tires, or I don't know if these are good tires for snow. Tight turns. Nice rock there. And even mountains here. Mountains of Wales. Measuring heights. Something wrong. Sometimes, why is it accelerating? I don't know if it's my controls or how come sometimes I cannot accelerate normally. Oh no. Come on, go faster. Faster, I tell ya. Not so fast. So fast. Yeah, I feel that I don't have any grip. It's bad choice to have these tires on. Now it's going very fast. Okay. I think there's some interaction with the snow and the car. And if there's downhill, you go very fast, but it's uphill. Seems that you press gas and nothing happens. I'm stuck. I need Mr. Plow, that's my name. I need Mr. Plow to help me. Like I'm losing some time. AI drivers with better tires will beat me by a minute because I can drive fast and have any traction. Am I the first one on this stage, because I don't see any marks on the snow. Oops. Where's the road? This way? Which way? God. Lost in the snow. Spectators watching, so I'm totally alone here. What am I doing here? Risking my life? Playing video games? Getting a heart disease because of that? So right. Right. This way. Right. All right. Let's go right. Left. I'm not getting top time. halfway through. Man, these are long stages, I must say. My hands is cramping and my feet are killing me. This is much better than playing on a gamepad or keyboard, that's for sure. Yeah, you need a racing wheel when playing driving games. That's a must. Very pleased with the Logitech G27. This has been a great wheel and still in great condition. No problems whatsoever. It's great that it works with such an old games like this. Of course, I cannot use clutch or H shifter, but that's okay. So I'm changing gears with the these flaps behind the wheel wings. Stuck. Is this still the right way? Confused. At least a progress bar is moving, so maybe I'm going the right way. I wouldn't go 150 kilometers per hour in these conditions. If this was a real road, I would go 40 or 30 kilometers per hour at maximum. So of course in snow it's more safe. If you have a crash, snow will soften the landing if you roll, or at least will take the speed off, so you won't have so high velocity crash. Straight. Go fast. Please do not crash. breaking. Some pond there. I end up into the frozen lake if I cross here. I think I'm a snowman. Nice weather for skiing. Someone taking pictures. See a flashlight. There are some nice details in this game. So no wonder why there's still a... I think there's still a community alive for this game. Doing runs, for example, speedruns in YouTube. And why not? This is a great rally game. Even though it's so old. There's no game like this. At least, I don't know if any game has real Rally of Wales tracks. Or has snow and Wales. Oh, small mistake there. But like I said, snow makes it more safe. It will stop you before you hit anything. Where to go. I could have swear I have seen that small lake there. Maybe they are repeating the same assets. You program one pond, and then you put the pond, and then you create one tree, and then you put the tree anywhere. So it's the same tree. There's no variety. Alright. Let's see how I did. Okay, looks like I was third. I did well. Or then I'm 15th. Or then I'm third. Or then I'm 9th. Or then I'm leading. Yeah. One stage left. Let's do this. Still minus 2 degrees, so... Snowy conditions. Alright. It's middle of the night. Yeah. take pictures. Why not? Still no snow in the trees. If they knew that there's going to be snow stage, why didn't they have snow covered tree textures? I don't know. Of course, if the trees were white as well, it would be a bit confusing to separate the ground from the background. And the headlights are not very realistic. Makes it look like it's a daylight. Headlights won't work. There should be shadows. No shadow is. There's no shadows. But I like the snow. It's quite realistic, in my opinion. Taking the Mobil 1 sticks at a fast rate. Go faster, go faster. I think that they don't have night stages anymore. It used to be very common to have night stages before the 2000s, but nowadays it's very rare to see any night stages, unless they are super special stages that take place in a city. Then you have artificial light sources, but true night stages in Monte Carlo rarely. They have at least a couple. But not in other rallies, of course. In some rallies, like Rally Finland, it's not even possible because of the sunlight, eternal sunlight in summer. Go faster, go faster. Second map, see up ends. Oh, okay, I get it. My gearboxes for failing. I don't have second gear at all. Well, that's nice. Because this rally is so slow that I need second gear all the time. Let's take a longer. So much time. One day, if it's that you don't you have the gear in the red area, then it will break down. So I must change the gears, have it good to stay on the safe area. But yeah, you really need second gear in this rally. Third gear isn't enough for these turns. They're so slow. If I can use handbrake. Okay, somehow I got green. Green split time, even though I don't have second gear. I don't wanna slow down too much so that I have to use the first gear. What now? I lose another cylinder. Okay, now I don't have third gear. I'm going to retire soon. It's unbearable. It's crazy, I don't... I can't go without two gears. Still a long way to go. Oh dear, this is bad. This is bad. This is not funny. Yeah, at least in arcade games, you don't have these kind of problems. Driving is supposed to be challenging, but not annoying. is there so many corners and turns? In the map it looks like this is a straight road, but then you have to turn in every few seconds. Just go straight and use bigger gears. This is good, this is good. Maybe I will survive. Yeah, but that's rallying. It's a question of who's the fastest and who's the most reliable. To bring the car home. To finish first, you have to finish first. I can make it if I lose the first gear. That will be, this is going to be a catastrophe. I was leading by marching. I was right, so maybe I will get some points. But I think I was close to win the rally. That's not going to happen because I cannot drive fast. Left. So close, but so far. Yeah, there's the finish. Come on. fourth or first, I don't know. Fourth. Okay. Well, there are still five rallies to go, so I've still chances for the championship. Okay, thank you for watching. See you next time.